That was Christmas Eve, 1914. Oh, battle did rage, the fighting obscene. There was snow in the trenches in Flanders fields, where young frozen hands held rifles of steel. And the orders came down that tomorrow they go over the top to meet their foe. And some thought of dying, some wrote letters home, some waited for dawn for the whistle to blow. Christmas Day, oh, the fighting did cease, and just for a while, war became peace, and a football was thrown into no man's land, and a white flag was waved from a thin blood-stained hand. Well, the guns and the rifles were laid on the ground, and the sound of the silence was so profound. And after a while, when the cannon smoke cleared, the sound of the field fell soft to their ears. He shouted with glee, "Let's have a clean game, boys. I'll be the referee." And the captain, he sighed, but he turned a blind eye. "Just make sure that our boys are the winning side." Oh, 50 aside, well, they started the game, watched by the dying, the wounded, the lame. And the next time that fearsome whistle was blown is when our Tommies scored the first goal. Well, the game ended up 3-2 to the Fritz, and they all shook hands, exchanged Christmas gifts. And some stood in awe at this wondrous show, some waited for dawn for the whistle to blow. Some waited for dawn for the whistle to blow. Thank you.